Hello everybody, today I'm going to show you guys how to wire up a push button start, just like a basic switch you can buy. My friend had an ignition problem with his Jeep. Inside of here, the little rod that gets spun by the ignition tumbler, something broke in it, so he turns the key, nothing happens. There's the switch. This is the kind of style I'm talking about. You can just push it and it'll start. Really easy to do. Took us about maybe 10-15 minutes altogether. On the bottom of that switch, there's two terminals. Each terminal is positive, so don't worry about grounding it. One way you can do it like we did is you run a positive wire, one of the wires to the positive battery cable, and then on the... that was disgusting. Then on the other terminal, you want to run it to the signal wire on your starter, which in the case of this Jeep, signal wire is that wire right there. So then that way, whenever you push the button, it pushes each terminal, connects them, and you're good to go. So now what... here, watch out. I'm going to start it. So now... let me hop in here. So now what's going to happen is when you take... where are your keys?
In the pocket.
Give them to me. So now when you take your key, you're going to put your key to the on position, like it's running. And then you're going to push your push button. As soon as you let off, it kills power to the starter, so you're good. And then you just turn it off like normal. Simple as that.